Greetings YouTube friends. This time, rod ratio. I've had some rods custom made, which will have a rod ratio of 1.78 versus the factory 1.58. I'm taking everything out of the gold block and putting it in a different block, so everything will be identical, apart from the rods and the block itself. The block I'll be using is taller to allow for the longer rods. Once I get it going, I will play with the cam timing and the ignition timing. Since the piston speed will be different at different parts of the stroke. Righto, let's get it on the dyno and see what happens.